Miami is the best place to start a business because the cost of doing business and the cost of living is extremely low, much better than Silicon Valley and New York. And also you can work from the beach.
The thing that people get wrong about Miami is we are more than nightlife and partying. Miami is a city that has been rated number one for startup activity, and entrepreneurship is actually embedded deep in the culture of this immigrant-rich city.
We have incredibly diverse talent here and an incredibly diverse population, obviously. And what that does is allows us to build companies that are actually solving real problems that real people have.
So raising funds in Miami is tough. You have to have a lot more behind your app and behind your company than you would in other cities like San Francisco and New York. So you need to have more proof of viability and a track record of executing on your idea.
One of the ways that Miami is attracting talent is that there are some really incredible opportunities here. Surprisingly, there's more than one unicorn. There's three unicorns here. There's Chewy, there's JetSmarter, there's Magic Leap, there's Ultimate Software, which just sold for $11 billion. So there are big, big tech companies here that have really amazing opportunities, but there are also growing and scaling startups that have equally exciting opportunity to get involved at the ground level.
The history of Miami is a history of kind of falling apart and rebuilding, right? Like the phoenix rising out of the ashes. We're called the Magic City because we've been blown away by hurricanes, we've been hit by economic recessions, but Miami always comes back full force. And I think that is the ethos of a startup, is that you will always be at the brink of death at some point in your startup, but it's about how you power through and come out on the other side. And that is so Miami.
The one thing I'd want outsiders to know about Miami entrepreneurs is we are hungry. We are hustlers by nature. As an immigrant city, we are ready to get down and dirty and launch our ventures without fear of failure. And we see that failure is not necessarily a bad thing. It's an opportunity to learn and grow.
For me, I always say that it's the greatest life hack to live and work where everyone else wants to vacation.